before the dawn. Just take my hand, don't let us come undone. You may not see the glow, but I see it shine. Keep holding on, cause we're too far from done. And I know you could be the one.
Do some of these guys. What'd you do with these when you did these? Do you remember?
No. You just roll them around and hold them.
Here's some clear. So let's put this down here since we got enough of that. That's just a great color. To just make those. Not going to be enough pink. We'll just put a little bit on pink. What have I been saying I want? I need and want a timer. I have no timer. Yeah. This is like...
You're at 26 minutes.
I don't even know if you guys are ready for what's about to happen with this white and gold when you...
Nobody's ready.
When you get this. I'm gonna take this and put it in the white and just make more white. The things will make us stay lost in time. I wake up every day to see a smile. This is not the flattest stick, babe. Alright, let's put some of this gold down. Let's do this. Let's try this. A puddle. Woo! All right, getting lightheaded, so if I faint, I don't know what to tell you. Kids don't do this at home without parents watching on. Or at least filming. You'll end up like your Aunt Rita over here. Oh, Rita! What?
Just all the way on blast today? All the way?
Good, man. I'm gonna have to do another coat just because of the glitter. This is the one thing I don't like about using glitter is it kinda, sometimes it sinks depending on the glitter, and sometimes it kinda floats, so it doesn't give it that super shiny. look, depending on, I guess, how you leave it on there. Those are great. And then when they're dry, nice and dry, you can tape them off, tape the tops off, paint the sides if you don't like how the sides look. Never been a fan of just like a, especially for these, especially because of the white. I mean, you could do this, but it, most of the time it just kind of slides off again. You can paint them a different color if you want, just to kind of give them some color pop, contrast, accent color, somebody's home, who knows. These are, I'm really happy with these. I'm happy with these. I love these. I'm sure somebody on our subscribers will like to purchase these. Right, guys? Right?
A coaster sell for $40.
A set of coasters like this are $40. What's that? And a custom set, which would look like, hold on, let me show you. Like this KISS set that I did, matching back. I got Peter, Ace, there's Peter, and Paul. Those are 50, or you can get your favorite.
Anything.
Initials, a photo, your pets, whatever.
Or you can see them for yourself right here.
Or you can what?
I have a video on those exact posters.
Oh, you can buy these right here. Boink, boink, boink.
Tune in and see how you made them.
Hi, guys.
So many roads to go before the dawn. Just take my hand, don't let us come undone. You may not see the glow, but I see it shine. Keep holding on, cause we're too far from done. And I know you could be the one. I'm out.